Your skin's important. Here are some tips to show it some love. Use a cleanser that fights acne without over-drying, like Murad's Clarifying Cleanser. Apply it with a Konjac sponge. This tip comes from Korean beauty bloggers. Konjac sponges exfoliate as you wash. If your skin is inflamed or has redness, leave on Manuka honey for a few minutes. Take a few deep breaths and relax. Honey won't strip away the natural oils on your face and can help soothe inflammation. Wrap ice cubes in a washcloth and apply to your face. This DIY facial will restrict blood vessels and calm redness. Follow with an all-over acne treatment. Prep skin using a mattifying moisturizer like Murad's Oil Control Mattifier SPF 15. Pair it with a BB cream with a tea tree oil or witch hazel to combat inflammation and provide coverage. This combo will keep skin matte all day. Prevent future breakouts by cleaning your makeup sponges after every use. Combine a tablespoon of mild shampoo with warm water. Rinse the sponge or leave to sit overnight.